started to do a long time ago. When me and my niggas faded, stole the makeup, and now we slanging canes on these funky bitches. Check this shit out.
Capital S-P-A-D-E. Still running shop, nigga, just like I was in 93. I got my shit set up shop up in Morero. Worker got radios, looking for the 5-0. I got two niggas at the front as well as the back. Strapped with max, in case you niggas wanna jack. Yo, on quarters, I got 8 grams, 225. Two of them must set you right if you ain't getting high. On that other level, I got OZs for a grand. Cook it up, break it down, you getting paid, man. I came from rocks on the block up to the big shit. And every boss, they wants to be down, I got them big sick. They want to know what I'm doing because I'm living swell. But I ain't giving a fuck, so they can go to hell. I got keys for 20 G's, if you got some pins. I might even front you one, so you can front your friends. But I won't smile, so don't be trying to run no games. And when you get busted, don't say my motherfucking name. Be a man, take your charge, nigga, ease up your loss. Look at it like this, it pays the cost to be the boss. The dope gang is for real G's. For them niggas out there slanging them quarters.
Fucking worldwide. Niggas be glamifying this shit you did, but just don't know them motherfucking people watching your ass, silly motherfucker. You better keep your game title, pussy ass nigga.
It's the summer of 95, I'm wide open on the set. 5-0 sweating hard, but they ain't made no move yet. And while they waiting, I'm clocking my G's. The rocks been rolling, so tonight we'll cook up a key. And then babe, the little truck, that's how we getting paid. Yeah, fuck with me and my working nigga, huh? On my last OZ, then stayed up all night and cooked up a whole fucking key. A quarter six, somebody's ringing on my door. Soon as I heard the shit, I knew it was the 5-0. A split second, the door came down. They put me and my workers on the kitchen floor, face down. We shot guns through our domes. They try to get somebody to talk, but everybody knows that they own. But then I thought we made the news. They had me and my workers shackled down, dressed in county blue. They lay my boys as employees and label me as the nigga with the quarters. I'm the keys.
They steady watching the nigga and shit, tapping all our phones and shit, filing notes, reading newspaper when we pass them bitches just like we don't know. Fuck y'all.
On the $100,000 bond, I made bail. Back on the street, trying to regain my clientele. Until some nigga tried to jack, I put him on his fucking back. In the fucking broad daylight, so my name is ringing. But I don't give a fuck, cause I'm still out here hanging. Cause I'm Mr. T Spade, that nigga with the clout. Within a week, I made enough to get my workers out. We new shop and everybody's on their feet again. Before you know it, here comes the heat again. My picture flashing on the TV cause I want it. And best believe that the fans will be on it. So make that time to close shop. Or maybe it's that time to come to a complete stop. For the time being anyway, cause for reward, a nigga might turn you in any day. So now it's time to skip, telling us like I skip coke. And hope the fucking fans don't be waiting at the airport. Cause if they do, I'm caught, but if they don't, I'm gone with ease. With my quarters, I don't see the
ease. Boy, y'all niggas better keep y'all motherfucking game tight. Cause as quick as you get on your feet, they can knock your motherfucking ass off, you dig? So if you slanging the motherfucking quarters, you better do that shit on the sneak tip. Cause if they catch up with your motherfucking ass, boy, you gon' rot in that hole, you dig? So you best to keep your game tight.